Taking on Burbank, Bulldogs looking to rally in the second quarter. Zarianique Nealy here hits the pull-up jumper.
Zarianique!
Lead down to five, but the Golden Bears answer late in the frame. Mary Esther Sosa drains a triple the buzzer to St. Edison. The halftime up 27-19. They go to win 51-40. More right now on KSAT.com, including post-game interviews.